Now, we don't want to state the obvious, but this is what happens when you creep up on an alligator. An off-duty scientist is probably regretting his decision to step in when the creature was spotted along Highway 70 in North Carolina. Fred Boyce is an expert on amphibians and reptiles and thought he'd help out when a motorist saw the 10-foot creature crossing the road. Unfortunately, the gesture led to this. So, here's a lesson for you. Let sleeping alligators lie.